My name is Paul Mazza. I'm one of the instructors of the course called Veterinary Medicine Small Animal Practice here at the College of Veterinary Medicine. And this course involves teaching the students aspects of anatomy and physiology and how it applies to small animal clinical practice. For example, in today's gross anatomy lab, the students were presented with a few specimens. One was a box full of bones in which they could identify the bones of the thoracic limb and the pelvic limb, how to put them together, how they function across the joints, where muscles attach. Each teaching assistant demonstrated how to do a certain aspect of physical exam. This week we focused on the musculoskeletal system and examination of the head. What we're looking for are students that are very enthusiastic and open-minded and willing to work hard and work well with others, and also willing to take on a rigorous and condensed course in some veterinary sciences.